This sesame crusted tuna is amazing, but this wasabi sauce is on a whole new level. I am addicted to it. I've been putting it on absolutely everything lately. It is that good. To make the tuna, you're going to coat it with a sesame oil and soy sauce or tamari mixture, and then coat it with sesame seeds and get it nice and golden brown. Slice it up. And to make this sauce, you need mayo, wasabi, garlic, lime juice. Full recipes in the caption. Check it out.